I would say, you know, most people talk about hot flashes, but insomnia, foggy brain, and moods, feeling irritable when it doesn't match the situation, or feeling sensitive when you've dealt with it many times before.